Being a true meathead at heart, one of my favorite ways to actually train anti-core training is by getting the barbell involved. An anti-lateral flexion in the form of a single arm barbell iso hold is one hell of a movement. Here's how we're gonna set it up perfectly. We're gonna get inside of a power rack, making sure that we have the safeties that are just above our standing height in terms of our hand position. Lindsay's gonna take the midline of the barbell and she's gonna squeeze it as hard as she possibly can while keeping her feet in a power position. So feet about hip width apart, everything else in neutral. Her opposite arm is going to be out at a 45 degree position, gaining tension from the pecs, the lats together, really to get as much tension through the entire system as possible. She's gonna pick up and she's gonna maximize body tension. You can see tension's coming from the adductor group, from the glutes, from the core, from both sides of the shoulder, and then through the hands. You can drop that down for a second. One of the reasons this is so highly advantageous in terms of building core capacity and linking multiple segments of the pillar is there actually is a huge connection between grip strength and the ability to activate the core through the synergistic pillar unit. So anytime that we can get both of these things involved, it's really truly killing two birds with one stone. If you're looking for a performance metric, relative strength-wise, if you can have 20-second hold with body weight in your hand, that's going to be a gold standard metric.